97.7 DJX, the Ben Davis and Kelly K Show podcast.
Supplying every demand.
On demand.
Setting the bar, small examples of what not to do. We are going to introduce you to Sailor Bill. You can manage to make it through the day without, oh, I don't know, being out to sea for the past 9 months and having no idea there's actually a global pandemic going on. You're doing okay.
Okay, so he's been living off the grid.
Living off the grid, living his best life. 9 months ago, Bill left Canada on a solo sailing trip around the world.
Wow.
Did he know anything happening at that point?
Zero. Just my wife saying, oh, there's a, the jargon is rounding out the curve. So now we're 6 feet away. And oh, really? So it's still sort of strange to me.
Okay, so he's just getting on board with the program.
Bill's having a hard time
finding words,
talking to people again.
Okay, yeah.
When he's alone on a ship out to sea, sailing on a solo trip around the world.
Do you know what we need to point out about Sailor Bill? He was the OG social distancer.
Yeah, and so
right?
And so this is what he was saying. Is
he didn't
like,
even know.
So he was last on dry land, South Africa, early February for repairs. So he knew very little about the pandemic then. But then when he arrived in New Zealand, his wife had sent him only like short messages. The harbor had rules barring vessels from arriving.
Wait a second. He's got a wife? And he was sailing solo?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
See ya.
I was the most isolated person on the planet.
See? He knows.
Ironic. They didn't want to let me in. Oh, it's too funny.
Sailor Bill can't handle the fact.
Sailor
Bill can't handle the fact that New Zealand's harbor was like, wait. We're not allowing people to come on.
Listen, you've been around the world. We don't know who you've been in contact with.
But Sailor Bill. Sailor Bill's all like,
ironic. They didn't want to let me in. Oh, it's too funny.
Because he was the original social distancer.
I was the OG.
Right.
Dude.
Right. Exactly. Yeah. The harbor said
he's been at sea for 3 months by himself, socially distancing, washing his hands.
Yeah. So they're like,
it's fine. They're let
like,
him back in.
They're like, all right. We'll let him. We'll let you dock for a little bit.
G'day, bloke.
But yeah, that's Sailor Bill there.
All right.
I was the most isolated person on the planet.
He's been hanging out.
Could you imagine?
Is he kind of like Jared Leto? Was Jared Leto on some sort of retreat?
Yeah. For a month or so.
Yeah, he came back and was like, what is happening?
What's
going on?
Huh? So, yeah.
You know all the bears that are coming out of hibernation right now are probably going, what's up?
Well, hey.
What is, feels different.
So, Sailor Bill. I don't know if this is
a
really
we didn't know we
I was
needed.
Gonna say this is a really a setting the bar, but that's the only place I could really put it. So
okay.
Yeah, if you can just manage to make it through the day without going out to sea alone for 9 months, zero idea what's happening.
Or maybe this is a feel good. I feel like maybe he was living his life right way before we even knew he had to.
Right?
Ironic. They didn't want to let me in. Oh, it's too funny.
Do need to talk to his wife though.
What
I really need to know how his wife felt about him like taking off for 9 months just to go sailing by himself. What's up with that marriage?
There you go.
I need an expose on that.
All right, so I'm going to say that's setting the bar.
Can that be the next Tiger King? Can we have a Sailor Bill Netflix docuseries? I kind of need it now. Let's see it.